Hello everyone, my name is Denzel James Ganam. Right now, I am going to be exploring the abandoned bridge and in-house. Today is August 17th, 157, 2020. Right now, no one's here. I've been here last night. Or late in the morning, like, I guess, I can't remember. Technically, I heard that people have murdered themselves or suicide themselves or killed themselves, to be more specific. And people have got killed over here. There's a car here. A truck there. I'm not sure it's a cop or not. Shit. Great. I don't know. Let's keep walking forward. If I had to cross there and die, I will. I would just keep walking forward. Shit. I don't know. Doesn't look like a police. This looks like a really good car, so. I don't see anyone. Specifically. So, I don't know. This video will be going on YouTube. I'm not seeing anyone. I'm nervous, trying to be quiet. As best as I can. But I'm not too sure. I'm nervous because I'm not sure if I'm allowed back here, but it's all. And built, it's all bricks and all that stuff. So I had to be very careful and quiet. So I walk forward. Jesus, don't leave, please. I'm not sure. GCT. Okay. Oh shit. Maybe the car door is open. There's a person there. Okay. What should I do? Should I walk over there? Because I don't see a cop or sheriff or nothing. Certainly, there's been some activities here. Okay. It's all right. That's a good sign. Sorry about that. This is where I've been here last night, early morning. There's something right there because I saw stuff. But anyway, there's something and there's something, bitch. Hey, bitch, I saw wasps, something about nature. All these looks like they've been here. Some of these don't look fresh to me. Some of them look like about a year old, or a couple of years old, sorry. We've been here, I guess there's been an house going to some people. So I'm on my way. I guess people kill themselves and I guess some people got murdered at this abandoned house, but who knows? Who knows who's here? Who knows what's there? But I do have an axe, so I'm afraid to use it if something weird to happen. But yeah. But I guess this was built a long time ago. I don't hear anyone. So I don't know where it is, but I'm guessing well, let's go. Okay. Look how deep this is. Or how imagine falling down there. This suck. I fell down there. Maybe, interesting about this broken glass. This is a cigarette pouch. But, yeah, some type of shirt right there. I don't know if you see it. I suck your phone, so it's no good camera problem, quality. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm taking my book bag off, get my axe out, or my brother, I took it for my brother actually. Get my axe out. That. Let's go. It's hot as hell.
used to it. I'm used to it.
I'm used to it. Stone bushes and shit. Okay, I don't see anything. There's bunnies. There's bricks here, so this has to be away. Because I see bricks. I can feel bricks right here. Something happened. Surrounded by trees, and no one walk here anymore. So. Rock. All these are concrete, like a trail. So this tells me this is the actual place. Shit. See, I'm still seeing concrete here. So, in order for me to know where I am, grind this down a little bit, spread it out, to know where I am, it's so crumbly. Is so quiet out here. Oh, sorry. Turn the camera. Okay. It's okay. I'm not seeing houses. sorry. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. Where's my area that I can go to? Seeing an abandoned house. Heading back. Head back. Smell marijuana. I'm buying a marijuana plant. Smell it. I'm making a video, so I'll see you top in the house. So sorry, I keep on flipping my camera on my camera, stupid. East. peaceful. She'll take me back. I lost my balance. Okay. Back by the how I started at the first. I see any sign of the house like they said. So what I'm gonna do. Daylight, I might be able to spot it. Sorry, I'm gonna give it to you. Okay, I haven't found it. I need her help exactly. Thank God that I got with it and take this off. It's not there. Get irritated by it. And I need to have the itch. And let you go. This video is gonna be uploaded. I'm gonna make a second one. In a second.